Well, that's the end of this first module. Hopefully by now you have a pretty good understanding of what Lua is and the purpose of Lua. It's a little bit different than some of the other programming languages that you might be used to that have a very specific purpose or are very large and have a very specific problem domain that they operate in. Lua is really more of a general purpose language that has a lot of flexibility, and it's really up to you to sort of build your own programming environment inside of Lua. But before you can do that, you do have to know the basic building blocks of Lua, and that's what we're going to tackle next. So in the next module, we'll be going over some of the very basics of the Lua programming language as we create a really simple game with Lua that's just going to be a text-based game. Well, thanks for joining me, and take care.